Imagine you're in a spaceship, hurtling through the cosmos, faster than the speed of light, aiming straight for the edge of the universe. You're going so fast that time seems to stretch. And yet, after eons of travel, you end up exactly where you started. Why? Because there is no edge. Now, pause for a second. Really think about that. If the universe has no edge, where does it end? And if it doesn't have an end, what lies beyond? The answer isn't as simple as we'd like to think. In fact, it might just blow your mind. To answer that question, we need to go back, way back, to the time of the ancient Greeks. They were among the first to consider the nature of the universe. Could it be infinite, stretching on forever? Or did it have an edge, a boundary? As time went on, scientists like Newton and Einstein built upon these ideas. Newton believed the universe had to be infinite. Why? Because if it weren't, the gravity of all that matter would have collapsed it by now. Einstein, for his part, assumed the universe was static, creating a cosmological constant to hold everything in place. But in 1925, Edwin Hubble made a groundbreaking discovery. He looked at galaxies through his telescope and found that they were all flying away from us. This meant that space itself was expanding. Suddenly, the universe wasn't static, it was dynamic, it was growing. And that realization, that the universe is expanding, led to the birth of one of the most important ideas in cosmology, the Big Bang. Now, imagine this. The universe is like a loaf of chocolate chip-filled banana bread. As the bread bakes, the dough rises, and the chips move farther apart. That's exactly what's happening in the universe. Galaxies are expanding away from each other, carried along by the very fabric of space-time itself. But here's the kicker. The universe is isotropic. That means it's uniform in all directions. There are no edges or hot spots. It's the same no matter where you look. But here's the problem. If the universe is expanding, what is it expanding into? This is where things get tricky. We tend to think of expansion as needing some kind of space to expand into, like a balloon filling up a room. But in the case of the universe, it's not expanding into anything. It's simply expanding. If the universe is infinite, then there is no external outside it. The universe, by definition, encompasses all of existence, the totality of matter, space, and time. There's no out there beyond it. What we're seeing is just a stretching of space itself, not an expansion into some pre-existing void. This might be hard to wrap your head around, but it's essentially like being on a giant 4D balloon, where every point in space is getting farther from every other point. No matter where you go, you're always still in the universe, and you'll never really leave it. So, to answer the question, what lies beyond the edge of the universe? Nothing. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this mind-bending exploration, don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment below with your thoughts. And remember, keep wondering, keep exploring, and keep looking up.